everyone, this is Dolly.
This is Kat.
I'm Kaori.
I'm Chi.
Jillian.
And we are the cast of A Very Good Girl to play with you a game called Who's Most Likely. So, magkakabukingan na dito ng mga inner secrets.
Wow!
inner secrets!
Okay. So, parang ito yung magiging exclusive backstage pass nyo sa amin. Diba? Tama ba, Miss?
Yes.
Yeah, mas makikilala nyo kami after this. And sa dami na to, kilalang-kilala dyan ako.
We are about to find out the off-screen personalities of the cast. So, let's start!
Who is most likely to be always late on the set?
One, two, three, go.
No copy.
Ako na.
Ako ito yung sagot ko eh.
Go!
Wala!
Wala!
Cop out.
Cop out ba?
Who is most likely to be the onset prankster?
One, two, three. Possible. Ikaw yung answer ko.
Dalawa ko yung winner.
Kasi si Chi maloko talaga eh. Sobra. Kaya most likely siya.
Who is most likely to bring snacks on the set?
One, two, three. So true. Hindi lang yan most likely. So true.
Who is most likely to clap back at haters?
One, two, three.
Lahat?
Yes. Ay, oo, ikaw din actually. I agree, si Miss D.
Patolera.
Sila ni Chi.
Kapag sa tingin mo si Chi, ba't yun yung feeling mo?
Kahit na parang pumatol si Chi, alam mo yan, hindi siya in a offensive way. Kaya niya i-defend kahit sino na, alam mo yan, pa-joke pero alam mong sobra kanaya. And also Miss D, kaya niyang gawin yun sa sarili niya and sa amin in case meron ng below the belt. I just feel like it.
Who is most likely to date a fan?
Sige. One, two, three!
Ay!
I love it!
Bakit ako?
Sagot mo rin sarili mo?
Sagot mo din sarili.
Feeling ko din.
Fan.
Sinagot ko, di ba?
Inamin na niya, guys.
Feeling ko lang, si Kao, kasi parang sobrang kaya niya pakisamahan lahat. Actually, ako din. Kaya ko mag-date ng
ako
fan.
Ako rin eh.
Kaya, yeah, kaya ko, actually.
Mm-mm.
Ang weird lang sagutin yung sarili. So, pero, why not, di ba?
Yeah.
Who is most likely to change career?
Ready, set, go.
Ready, go.
Oh, ako rin. I answered myself. Yes.
Ah, siya yung wala.
Play safe. Medyo.
Cop out.
Cop out.
So, if ever, what career?
No idea. Hindi ko alam gawin ko sa life ko.
Ako siguro sa production pa rin, pero ibang aspect. Siguro sa writing or producing.
Or directing. Ganun. These years,
I can't see myself directing kasi parang it's such a hard task.
Yeah.
Laking endeavor ng directing eh. So parang feeling ko people on set will just hate me kasi
sobrang
ako mapipressure tapos bakulaw ako on set. So ayoko maging director.
Baka doctor.
Oh!
Anong
klase?
Maghihiwa.
Sir John?
Parang psychologist yung gano'n.
Ay, nice! Ako unang pasyente mo.
Ako din.
Sunod ako.
Self-diagnose nga yung dasun ko, kaya.
Ako, baka chef.
So, mahilig ka na magluto ngayon
pa? Okay.
Yes, mahilig si Jill.
Ikaw, Chi, wala kang sagot.
If ever.
F-A. Who is most likely to get married within 3 years?
Ay, ba't ako? Ay, ba't ako ayaw magpakasal?
Chi.
Ba't si Kaori?
Ako rin.
Ba't ako?
Para maiba-iba lang.
Bakit ba?
Wala lang.
Jowa muna.
Wala siya mapili.
Si Kat kasi parang matagal na siya in a relationship, so ilan lahat single. So, ako rin single. So, siya naisip ko, wala lang.
Ako si Chica sa feeling ko, parang siya din yung ready age-wise.
Diba Chichi, 26, 27?
27.
27. Parang same kami ni Chichi. Ano yung question in the next 3 years? So, she'll be 30 then? Wala. Possible lang. Baka sila masyado pang baget. Si Miss D, parang hindi naman niya kailangan i-prioritize yun kasi may kids na siya and all. But, you know, if it happens...
Who knows?
Let's go! Kung saan yan punta kami.
Who knows?
Yeah.
Who is most likely to send a message to the wrong person?
Oh my god.
Go.
Nangyari sa'yo?
During that time, nasend ko dun sa pinag-uusapan na bad trip.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Friends pa rin kayo?
Yeah!
Ah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice! Okay. Tingnan natin comment niya after this.
Who is most likely to get away with murder?
She
and Miss...
All of us.
Lahat.
Yeah. Nanonood kasi ako ng mga crime shows. Yeah. So, alam ko kung paano. Pero never ko gagawin, syempre. Pero I know how to hide evidence. Kasi mahilig akong murder, true crime. Yun lang naman.
Who is most likely to become an internet meme?
Game.
Living proof na ito.
Okay, what
is it? Yun na eh.
Sorry, Chichi.
Benta ni Ate Chi sa social media.
Yeah.
Yung ID picture niya. Grabe.
ID photo niya.
Ano yun? Oh my gosh, hahanapin ko yun.
Passport photo sa Pilipinas.
Ay, daya mo!
Ang ganda niya. Yeah.
Who is most likely to get robbed?
Ang hirap naman ito.
Yeah.
Bakit ako?
Sorry ka.
Bakit? Oh my God! Ay, yung naisip ko sa'yo.
Sarili ko. Pero bakit?
Ewan ko parang ang dating mo parang ano eh. Parang... dating! Parang sa nangyari nakawin siya.
Sorry ah.
Hindi. Parang meron ka yung ano. Parang may vibe ka na parang may pagka-naive ka.
Diba?
So, parang madali kang ma-manipulate. Yun lang ang vibe mo. Pero
doon sa inyo.
Alam niya kasi sinagot ko yung sarili niya.
Who is most likely to get the whole cast in trouble?
Ang dalawachi.
Actually.
Who is most likely to get offended by a joke?
Wala akong.
Who is most likely to go a week without a shower?
Let's not lie. That's me.
Did I lie?
Konti na lang yun, Miss Leo.
Oh, konti na lang yun.
Posible.
Who is most likely to be a bully?
Hindi ko alam kung ba't inis na isip kita. Hindi ko alam kung bakit.
Oh, sorry.
To become an undercover agent.
Parang feel ko lahat.
Pwede lahat.
Bakit ako? Kasi ang sweet ng dating mo eh, pero kaya mo rin maging fierce kung kailangan. Mm. So maniniwala sa'yo yung mga tao na hindi ka spy. Alam mo yun?
Undercover talaga.
That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching and get ready to be thrilled and entertained on September 27 as we bring a very good girl to the cinemas nationwide.
Make sure to witness the unforgettable story of Philo, Molly, Rigel, Zab, and Joanna.
Isama niyo na lahat ng friends and family to watch the beauty of this extraordinary film. It's a film that you don't want to miss.
Kaya naman po, get your tickets on September 27.
Spread the word, share your excitement in all social platforms, and let's make this a film to remember.
Stay updated for film updates. Follow us, ABS-CBN Films, on Facebook, X, TikTok, Instagram, and Threads.
Is payback going to be worthwhile? Para malaman niyo yung sagot, watch on September 27, A Very Good Girl, screening nationwide.